Hi guys, so I know some people have some struggles with traditional sets, so I tried to help you guys out and I made some videos with the new St. Patrick's Day, King of the Fairies, Blackbeard, and Job of Journey Work. So in this video coming up, I broke down St. Patrick's Day a little bit for you. I did the right foot in the set part without the music, a little bit slower than usual, and then I did the whole thing with the music. So if you have any more questions on choreography, you can DM me on Instagram or ask me any questions down below. And please subscribe, and thank you for watching.
Because I'm talking, you guys. Look at all of them.